So friends, you must have heard the YouTube video of the diarrhea, which I have told you. We take constipation. Drugs used for constipation. Some drugs I have used with great results in my practice. I'll share with you. The first drug, you must have also used it very frequently, especially in piles and blind piles, that is Aesculus hippocastinum. Now, Aesculus hippocastinum classically has constipation, dry hard stools, difficult to pass, with heat in the rectum. Now, and because of this constipation only, the patient suffers from piles. One of the important cause of piles is constipation. So Aesculus has this type of constipation where it is hard, dry stools, difficult to pass. Now, what is mean of dry stools? Have you seen the sometimes sheep passing stools, the horse passing stool, those animals pass stool, those are very dry. It's like it falls off like this. It is very dry. So this type of dry stool is present in Aesculus hippocastinum, and there is heat of the rectum. That is very important. Garam lata dapsa sa tangar ori rectum ke andar. That is important. With severe lumbago. And that is severe lumbago or severe backache. That is important of Aesculus hippocastinum with blind piles. So if you get this type of symptoms, you must always think about Aesculus. Next drug which you must think in severe constipation is one of the most widely used drug, that is Alumina. Now in Alumina, there is no desire to pass stools or no ability to pass stools unless there is large accumulation. मतलब डॉक्टर साहब मैं चार दिन से लेटर नहीं गया, बोले मेरे को लग ही नहीं रहा कि लेटर आ रही है. There is no desire to pass stools and there is no ability to pass stools unless there is a large accumulation. Very similar to Mililotus. Yes, Mililotus, a very rare drug. Normally we use Mililotus for excruciating headache, migraine headache, better by epistaxis. But if you get these symptoms also, you must also look about Mililotus. There is great straining in Alumina to pass stools. As chair seat ko pakadeng, that is the constipation of Alumina. There is great straining as stool. He has to hold a seat, closed seat while passing stool. He requires so much straining, and the stools are hard, knotty, and like laurel berries. Now, this is the adjective used in mathematics. You must remember like berries, because berries, small berries type, the patient will tell you small berry ka sama lagta hai. So if this is the patient coming and telling you, then you must always think about a few drugs. Like you can also think about stools like sheep's dung, that is also a type of stools. But if it is like laurel berries, then it is Alumina. And sometimes it is so dry that it is covered with mucus, or it is like soft clay. It is adherent to the parts. मतलब डॉक्टर बोले लेटर निकलती नहीं, और हाथ से निकालना पड़ता, बोले मेरे को चिपक जाते बोले आजू बाजू. ये पेशेंट के वर्डिंग्स रहते हैं. When we study in our college, we are surprised कैसे कभी पेशेंट बोल सकता है. But when you actually sit in your chamber, the patient will narrate exactly the same symptoms written in the Mater Medica. See the beauty of the brewer who must have told this symptom to the doctor. The patient will tell you the stools are dry, holds the closed seats, and must training is required. Sometimes the stools are covered with mucus, and sometimes the stools are like clay. They are adherent to the parts. Like, well, there is one more drug you must remember, that is Platinia. Alumina is also used in constipation with of nursing children. मतलब छोटे बच्चे, दूध पीते बच्चे, लैटिन पास ही नहीं कर रहे, बहुत डॉक्टर दवाई दिए लेकिन फर्क ही नहीं पड़ रहा. Then you must also think about Alumina, that is constipation of nursing children. और किन बच्चों को ज़्यादा constipation होता है nursing children को? Those who are fed with artificial food. कि भाई बच्चा हो गया, मम्मी को दूध नहीं आ रहा, दूध सूख गया, तो क्या करेंगे? Artificial feeding करना पड़ेगा. In those children, if you get constipation, then you must think about Alumina, because artificial feed are very difficult to digest, and that's why the patient has suffered from constipation. और बॉटल फीडिंग चिल्ड्रंस, बॉटल फीडिंग बेबीज, के भाई मम्मी को दूध नहीं आ रहा सो बॉटल फीडिंग दे रहे, या फिर वीनिंग हो गया और बॉटल से दूध शुरू किया है, उन लोग डाइजेस्ट नहीं कर पाते हैं, तो दे सफर फ्रॉम सीवियर कॉन्स्टिपेशन. Or sometimes constipation of old people also, then you must think about alumina. You must always think about two more drugs. That is, one is lycopodium and the second is sepia. And constipation of pregnancy also, if you have this severe type of constipation, you must then also think about alumina. Or constipation from inactive rectum. रेक्टम में भी एक्टिविटी लेटर आके जमा हो गए, दिन हो गए, दो दिन, चार दिन, पांच दिन, उसको कोई फीलिंग नहीं है रेक्टम के अंदर बिकॉज ऑफ इनएक्टिविटी, देन ऑल्सो यू मस्ट थिंक अबाउट एल्यूमिना. एंड इनएक्टिविटी ऑफ रेक्टम कॉजिंग कॉन्स्टिपेशन, देयर इज वन मोर ड्रग यू मस्ट थिंक, दैट इज सीपिया. सो इन एल्यूमिना सी द वैरायटी ऑफ सिम्टम्स एंड द क्रोनिसिटी ऑफ सिम्टम दैट हैपेंस टू द कॉन्स्टिपेशन, दैट इज देयर इज नो डिजायर अंटिल देयर इज लार्ज एक्युमुलेशन फॉर स्टूल्स. Then inactivity of rectum, stools are clay-like, adherent to the parts. Sometimes the stools are so dry, they're covered with mucus. Constipation during pregnancy, constipation of nursing children who are on artificial feeding, or constipation of bottle-feed babies. See the variety of symptom alumina gives. So alumina becomes a very important drug for constipation. So you must always remember alumina. Go home and read, and while reading you might find it very sometimes hilarious also, ke aise latin hoti hai, but my dear friends, it definitely has these symptoms, and the patient will tell you each and every symptom written in the book. So please do read the symptoms of alumina. Next drug, a very rare drug, but I have prescribed it and it gives fantastic results, that is cannabis sativa. Obstinate constipation. Now in cannabis sativa the constipation is so bad, the constipation is so bad that it causes retention of the urine. Matlab urine bhi band ho jati hai and the anus becomes constriction ho jata hai anus ke andar, and that is the constipation of cannabis sativa. So in cannabis sativa, obstinate constipation, even it causes obstruction of urine and constriction of the anus, and that is the most important symptom of cannabis sativa. Next drug which comes to mind, again a rare drug but a classically used drug if the symptom corresponds, that is carbolic acid. Carbolic acid has constipation with horribly offensive breath from the mouth. मुंह से इतनी गंदी बास आती है carbolic acid की कि अगर वो patient आपके सामने symptom बोल रहा है, if the patient is telling symptom in front of you, you can even smell that the dirty smell coming from the mouth of a carbolic acid patient. Very close to opium, very close to sorana. But my friend, suppose if the patient is coughing in front of you and bad odor is coming from the mouth, then what will you give? See, you must remember those differentiating fish. So that is not carbolic acid. Because of cough, there is pungent odor from the mouth. Then you must think about capsicum, which I have already told you in the previous videos. Then carbolic acid, the symptom is constipation with horribly offensive mouth. Very similar to opium and sorana. Next drug which comes to mind is Arnica montana. Yes, Arnica montana, very misused drug for injury. All injury we start with Arnica only, but in constipation also Arnica has a classical symptom, and this constipation and rectum is loaded with feces. वो भारी नहीं आएगा इतना, उसको लैटिन आ जाती है. एंड द स्टूल्स ऑफ आर्निका माउंटेन आर रिबिन लाइक, आपने रिबिन देखी है उस प्रकार के स्टूल. और पेशेंट बताएंगे ना, यस फ्रेंड्स, द पेशेंट टेल यू सिम्टम कि रिबिन समान स्टूल्स आ रहा है. आई हैव सीन पेशेंट्स टेलिंग मी कैसे रिबिन जैसे पेंथर लड़के और चोटी में उस प्रकार के स्टूल्स आते बोले, एंड दैट इज द स्टूल्स ऑफ आर्निका माउंटेना. एंड द स्टूल समटाइम्स आर बिकॉज ऑफ एनलार्ज प्रोस्टेट इन मेल्स और retroverted uterus in females. So in both cases you must remember, if it is because of enlarged prostate and the patient has constipation, then you must think of Arnica montana. Or if the patient has retroverted uterus with constipation and because of that there is constipation, then also you must think about Arnica. So Arnica montana has this type of symptom, always remember friends. Next drug, again very rare but you must remember, that is Ignatia amara. Constipation from riding in a carriage. And in Ignatia, it is normally because of paralytic origin. Now this paralytic origin is very important because the excessive urging will be felt in the upper abdomen, because if there is paralysis downstairs, the urging will be felt in the upper part of the abdomen. See, this is important, very close to varator mal. So if you have urging in the upper, felt in the upper part of abdomen, then you must think of Ignatia, and there is great pain. The pain is so much in Ignatia that the patient dreads to go to the closet. Matlab usko dar lagta later jaane ke liye. Then it becomes Ignatia amara. In women especially who are in a habit of drinking too much of coffee. So in coffee drinkers, this Ignatia becomes a very important drug to prescribe, my dear friends. Symptoms: paralytic origin, pain felt in the upper abdomen, and the patient is and the pain is so severe that the patient dares or dreads to go to the closet, especially in women who have habit of drinking coffee or who are habitually coffee drinkers. Then you must think of Causticum. So few drugs which I have told you about Causticum, go home and read. In next video I'll add few more drugs. Thank you.